try for a cod as well, but we'll see how we go. On the boat today is just me, my dad and Jack, so it is totally Reynolds fishing today. And we're all fish on to Josh's.
Don't want to waste the battery. Josh said it was. You got one, Jack?
Yeah.
You're all right, Skip.
Let him run, Jack. There's a cod on there. Cod.
Well then, Jack.
For dinner.
Dad?
Jack's in the decent.
Oh, nice one, Jack. Well done. Can hold him up in it, Jack? Can we go down again?
Well, let's go round again.
Hold him up then, Jack. Nice one, well done. First drop, first fish.
Nice size, yeah.
Yeah, nice size. Well done. Danger.
Yeah. Our new rig.
Just getting it ready, yeah? How long are you going to have that flowing trace?
10 feet. A bit more.
Yeah, 12, 14 I suppose. Right, we're just about to come round for our second drift. We've got quite a long trace on. Probably about 12 foot.
It gave a
very
good pop as well.
Did it? I'm just using a little lure. Jack's got one on twice the size of that. That's why he caught a big fish twice the size of mine. Alright, get ready to go down again, Jack.
Coming on the hot spot, Jeff.
You're the girl,
down here, we can have a
Gurnard
paella.
Gurnard paella. Keep pumping, Jack.
I thought I could smell it.
So now we're repairing the boat. We've got a fuel leak. So we'll repair the boat before we can get back out and carry on fishing. Back up and running. It's just a fuel pipe. Just a fuel pipe had run through, got a hole in it. So luckily we had a spare, we just put that on, bled it through, and we're going on over to the next wreck for another drift.
Ain't doing much. Bass, I reckon. Bass.
Well done, Jack. Fish up, Josh.
And he had a gherkin today. Reynolds gherkins are clay. One of the big jacks, put it back. What is the hunt?
Ready for winter.
You see it, Jack? Oh, shaking again. No, this is a new fish wreck. This works.
Oh, God. Look at the others that I've been on.
Well,
that's a nice
eater
there, Jeff, isn't it?
Oh, it's alright, I settled for that, I would.
Oh, that was a bit
Wait a minute, Jack, we go round again. 50 of these and we're head on in. 50 of these suckers and we're going in. Come on, Jeffrey.
You've got this tight, haven't you, Jack?
It's teeth out, just see them go past.
Tea. Dinner, look at the hook.
Well done, Uncle Jeffer.
Next time. Still going, Jack.
Nah,
you don't want me to be part of the Reynolds
fishing.
Yeah.
It's going well, this one.
What's it like being head honcho of Reynolds fishing?
It's not too bad, but it's the fame I can't cope with.
What kind of fame is it? You know,
autographs.
Throwing things at you like.
Yeah, like white fronts. At least my lead are not held.
That has just doubled our catch.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
We can have a coffee now.
It's just doubled our catch, Jeff.
Look at all the. Putting your bait down, aren't it? There
you go, Jack.
Yeah.
Jack's into another one. Doing quite well now. We've had quite a few pollock. We're on about 15 or 20 in total. It's only a smaller one, isn't it, Jack? Yeah. Smaller one. Well done, Jack. And the crowd went wild.
What have we got there, boys?
Sean, that was quite a long way up.
We found some fish here, boys. Wait.
We all got one. Well done, Jack.
Oh, never came. Why have you caught it?
What's he got? What's he got, Peyton?
We don't want to talk about him here.
I probably got one as well.
No, you got a polar. Keep them coming, keep them coming. Whoa, don't lose them. Yes, Rich.
Is that the only fish we haven't named today? What do you think it is? Huh? Experienced angler like you, you don't know. What do you reckon it is?
Bass.
It's, I can see white. I think it's just a pollock, innit?
What the fucking pollock, Jeff?
You pulling it away from me now?
Would I, hey, would I ever do anything like that?
Fucking warm, yeah.
He's off, he's off, he's off! You've done that on purpose.
Here, gone. What a dot.
You made a fuss over that one, didn't you?
I tell you what, didn't you? Come on.
Has Grandad got one as well? No.
Are you there again?
I was getting close, Jack.
Huh?
Still taking that. Mine's here. I raced mine up. Hey, get out of it!
I got my lure. Ready?
This one. Off you go, Jack. Oh, that's a better one, Jack. He's a nice one. Hold yours up then, Jack.
Come on, Jeffrey, wind him. We've
got to
go round again.
Jack. That's my one. Jack, hold yours a minute. it's easy, isn't it? Easy to beat them.
Old experience. Been a long way since the broken foot.
Yeah. Feels a good one.
Box
filler, isn't it, Jeff? That is the biggest one. So we've had a brilliant day out on the fish on too. My dad and Jack are busy filling in the fish. There's quite a few, so we're going to fill the freezer. Portland just over there.